was the night before Christmas, and all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. All the stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in the hope that Saint Nicholas soon would be there.
Then what to my wondering eyes should appear? A miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. A little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick.
And more rapid than eagles his reindeer all came, as he shouted on Dasher and each reindeer's name. And so up to the housetop the reindeer soon flew, with a sleigh full of toys and Saint Nicholas too. Down the chimney he came with a leap and a bound. He was dressed all in fur and his belly was round. He spoke not a word but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying his finger aside of his nose, then giving a nod up the chimney he rose. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.